The most surprising thing that I found is that even after 30 years, conventional mammography is still considered the gold standard for screening for breast cancer for the general public. You know, we think of radiology as the medical field where we have new technology all the time, but in terms of for screening for breast cancer, we're still using a modality that was developed over 30 years ago, and it's still the best that there is.